This is from the Edinburgh Evening News now.
Yep, so this is a fun story. They're looking for volunteer whiskey tasters to take part in scientific research. It says, how would you like to sample rare whiskies and learn something about yourself? All in the name of scientific research. I've got my name down. Have you got your name down? We'll be trampling each other to the door to get that one. It says, a previous knowledge of whiskey is not required, only an open mind and an adventurous spirit.
An open mouth, I would have thought, as well.
Oh, God, sounds like a good job, that, doesn't it?
Unbelievable. Actually, many years ago, there was a joke, which I won't repeat now, on similar lines to this, but a slightly different topic.
Oh, right.
They were looking for people take part for a job, actually. And it was actually in Scotland. It was advertised in Scotland. I can't tell you what it was for, but the queue actually went from Brighton all the way to Scotland. So many people wanted that particular job. Okay. And I see that happening here.
They want 120 volunteer whiskey tasters to be guinea pigs. So I guess as long as it's whiskey, that's good. As long as they're not going to, you know, put something else in.
But you should be warned, this does actually take place at the Royal College of Surgeons. So it's not as though you're going to be sitting in a bar all day having a load of whiskey poured down you.
Well, it's nice to know there's some medical staff on hand.
Exactly.
If it all goes wrong.
You may need them.